now see how the project works and how it was built. So we'll first start with the block diagram explanation, then move on to component details, and after that we'll move on to circuit design and then coding and testing. So to start with it, you need to access the block diagram. For that you will need to log on to neonprojects.com, and when you reach the website, just type the project name here. And you will find the project on the website. This is the project image. As you can see, it is a microcontroller based circuitry with the sleeping device and the mic. So we'll scroll down here to the block diagram for explanation. As you can see, this is the PIC microcontroller. It is the brains of the system. It is interfaced with the mic, which is used to detect the noise of the child crying. And the mic is calibrated with the controller so as to detect only the crying noise of a child and ignore other sounds like clapping or, you know, other sounds which can be detected by the controller. So it ignores all the other sounds and allows only to detect child cry, which it is configured with the controller in such a way. And this is the sleeping device, which is triggered by the controller whenever the child seems to be crying. So this was the block diagram. Now we will move on to the components. As you can see, this is the controller. It's PIC 16 family controller, and you can find all details about the controller when you click there, along with the pin description details and everything. Now we have the other components here. Other important component is the mic or the sound sensor. As you can see, this is the sensor here. It's a 2-pin mic which is used to capture sound. So these are the main components used here, and this is the controller programming language, which is C. The PCB is also a major component here. The PCB is the board on which it is built. For this project, a 6x6 inch glass epoxy PCB will do. That would be enough. And also, if you want a breadboard, all those components are also available there. Then you'll need a transformer or adapter here. So you can use a step down transformer, or you can use an adapter if you want directly DC, which is needed for the controller. You'll have to first calculate the component values and design the circuitry, which will be shown in the next step. And then you can order resistor, capacitor and all the components. And if you want all the components together, so you can just order all the components using this order now button. You can choose the self builder kit, includes all the components needed to make it along with the printed PCB, so that you can solder it yourself at home and practice the system. So let's move on to the next section, which is circuit design.
So now let's check the circuit creation and the PCB layout creation process for this project. So this is a PIC microcontroller based project. So let's start with, you know, taking the controller into the screen. So ये जो है PIC microcontroller का project है, तो हम पहले PIC controller लेंगे इसमें. तो PIC का जो भी controller हो, वो आपको यहाँ पे PIC 16, PIC 18 या जो भी हो, वो आपको model देख के drag करना है यहाँ पे. और ये जो है कंट्रोलर यहाँ पे आ जाता है. इसके बाद हमें कंपोनेंट्स ट्रैक करने हैं यहाँ पे. नाउ वी विल टेक सम कंपोनेंट्स हियर, एंड व्हाट वी विल डू इज विल ड्रैग दोस कंपोनेंट्स टू डेवलप अ पावर सप्लाई फॉर दिस कंट्रोलर. तो हम जो कंपोनेंट्स लेंगे, उससे हम पावर सप्लाई बना के दिखाएंगे इस कंट्रोलर के लिए. सो टू डेवलप दिस, यू नीड टू हैव To develop the complete circuit and this thing, you need to have some knowledge on resistor calculation and capacitors, and along with other sensor details and microcontroller details. So the sensor pin details and microcontroller pin details can be found at neonexpress.com, which we showed you before. So neonexpress.com पे आपको जो है pin details मिल जाएंगे हर एक controller और sensor के. तो वहाँ से आप देख के यहाँ पे सर्किट बना सकते हो।
So now once we have the components here on screen, what we will do is we will link them now. तो अब जो components हमने ले लिए, अब हम उनकी linking चालू करेंगे, यानी उनके pins connect करेंगे. So let's connect the pins here. So now that we have linked those components, it is time to create the PCB layout. तो अब जो है हमने components को link कर दिया है, तो हम PCB layout बनाएंगे अभी. So this layout, this is used to create the PCB or print the PCB. ये जो layout है, इससे आप PCB print कर सकते हो. So we just have to drag the components here now. So the components that you see here, these are the pin layouts of those components that we created on the screen before. So ये जो components है, ये pin layout है हर उस component के जो हमने पिछले screen पे use किए थे. So now that we created the components on layout page, now we have to link them with tracks. तो अभी जो है हम track बनाएंगे इसके लिए हमारे width और thickness के हिसाब से. So let's create the tracks. So now that the tracks have been made, this PCB is ready for printing. So this is how the PCB layout is made for printing. So इस तरह से जो है हम layout बनाते हैं PCB print करने के लिए. So to start with PIC coding, we first need to burn the program into the controller. For that we need this compiler and programmer here. So this is micro C Pro for PIC controller. To code it, first you will need to develop the logic of the system. Once you develop the logic of the project, then you can start coding. And once the code is compiled and is error free, you can burn it into the controller and get the project operational. So we'll show you a demo how this works. Suppose this is the code, whichever program you have, and then what you have to do, you have to compile the code here, and you can see the compilation results. If there are any errors or issues, it will show it here, and if there are no issues, it will show success here that the program has been compiled successfully. And this is the hex file, as you can see, which is to be burnt into the controller. You can burn it into the controller using a burner. So this is how the coding part is done for PIC controller.
Hi guys, and welcome to the demonstration of auto baby cry detector and music player using PIC. This is a useful system which can be used to attend to a crying baby and help in calming it down. Babies are very vulnerable and need to be handled with extreme care. Owing to a very busy life in metro cities, parents may not be able to provide time to the child. In such cases, our system comes to the rescue. This system is powered by a PIC microcontroller. It consists of a sound sensor and a music player. So, let's turn it on. Under ideal conditions, when the baby is calm, the system remains silent. Let's simulate a baby crying. As you can see, the sound sensor picks up the frequency of crying and responds by playing a pleasant song. So this is how the project works. Thank you.